And from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 175 pounds.
If this person spent as much time focused on their ring work as they do for standing up for what they believe in, they'd maybe be undefeated.
Corey, I think sometimes a person's courage and character speaks louder than their record.
Really? Show me the last time someone got a title match because of their courage and character.
The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.